Hey Pandas, welcome or welcome back. So today, I will be going to YouTube and watching some of my videos and just channels I subscribe to. I'm sorry my videos are, just chilling, okay? let's get into it. It's kind of funny. I only have one view on this. Oh my gosh. Four views on that. 7, 4, 11, 13, 1, 15, 4, 16, 15, 17. Down. Oh gosh. 16, 17, 17, 11, 20, 54. My gosh. Don't win me. Make my pup. Oh my gosh. And I'm surprised. Oh my gosh. Well, Hope if you're legit watching this, it would be so much. Oh my gosh. You know, this music just makes me want to dance. So fast right now. If you think I haven't seen Puck in a long time, I miss her so much. I wish we could make it. But guys, I meant Puck in Star Stable. So, maybe I'll make a video of how it went. Maybe, maybe, maybe. We'll see. Let's just keep watching this. But the music kind of reminds me of monkeys and being in the jungle or like Hawaii. I don't know why. Oh my gosh. Subscribed her, okay? She's at 201 subscribers and she really needs more. I know how much it means to her to have a lot of subscribers. We are both wanting over 2,000 subscribers. Or, I mean, not 2,000. I know we both want 1,000 subscribers or 1 million. But we just aren't as good as those YouTubers. I know, I'm not saying we're not good. I'm just saying we're not as good. We're not like, Honey XC or Sophie Dassey. You know, we don't. Well, Pup is creative, okay? She's super creative. That's why she has more subscribers than me. She started before me. What I'm trying to say is, not much people